Ja, værsgo.
Film huset. Ind i det hus, der bor vinderne af vores store kælekonkurrence, og...
Goddag. Goddag.
Hvem er I?
Hallo.
Og jeg er Lotte.
Og du er Lotte. Og I skal til Kelly, eller til Kelly koncert?
Ja.
Og I skal møde The Kelly Family. Hvordan har I det med det lige nu?
Jeg er nervøse.
Nervøse?
Ja.
Jeg er også lidt nervøs med hensyn til tiden. Vi skal til at have den ud. Så skal vi ikke bare fise afsted?
Jo. Vi skal i hvert fald have spurgt dem, hvem der synger Looking for Love. Det har vi bare planlagt, hvis vi nogensinde kommer i nærheden af dem. Så det var det, vi skulle spørge om, fordi vi er bare ryge nu egentlig.
Vi vil også gerne vide, hvad de mener med sangen Oh Johnny. Fordi den forstår vi ikke rigtigt.
Hvad skal den her bruge til?
Den skal vi give Kelly Family. Fordi at der står The Troll Family, og så også på grund af håret, og så er det jo også en meget dansk ting.
Jeg tror på, at det er sjovt. Jeg tror på, at det er sådan nogen, der laver pjatlinsen og sådan noget. Men det har jeg slet ikke tænkt på. Det tør jeg slet ikke tænkt på.
For vildt.
I bought this for you. It's
oh,
not
yeah?
because of the hair, it's because it's very Danish.
Super.
Looks like you, Johnny.
Those little Danish.
It's not because of the hair.
So this can be your first live concert of ours.
Yeah, actually, there's nine of them, and there's little Shawnee there.
You're kidding.
No, really? Let me see.
Okay, look, that's you. And that's Sean.
Yeah.
Cool.
Daddy, you want to sign? Yes.
Daddy. It's too busy.
Thank you.
We have a question for you too. We can't agree about who of you are singing the song Looking for Love.
It's Patrick.
It's Patrick.
Hey! All right. She said it was Bobby.
He's better. He's better than Bill Marks.
Yeah. Yeah. The album is out here now in Holland? Oh, what the wall? You can buy it in stores.
What is the story about the song Johnny?
Oh, Johnny?
Oh, Johnny, yes. Yes.
You don't know. Bobby wrote the song.
Bobby wouldn't know, yeah.
Yeah, I think it's about a grandfather, Oh Johnny, who's called Sean, something like that. Because Sean, I think, is the same name as Johnny, right?
Yeah.
So.
It's not about you.
No. Okay.
50,000 show toppers off over the hump in Denmark in about 9 months.
Fantastic.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Sure we will. I'm sure we will.
It's still in the top 20, no?
Yeah, yes. Top 25, I think.
Yeah.
Well, thank you to the people who bought our CDs, eh?
Yeah,
thank you very much.
Thank you to Denmark.
We hope to see you soon in our concerts.
Okay,
and to sing live in Denmark.
Thank you, Denmark.
See you soon. Thank you very much.
Cool. Can we just have one picture taken with the girls?
Yeah, of course.
It's for their own camera.
Yeah, no camera. These girls are big here.
Smart talk.
We're so.
All right.
Cheese.
All right.
Cheese.
And just one more.
Spaghetti.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
See you.
Thank you very much for this.
Thanks, guys.
When you come back to Kobe,
no problem.
Yeah?
Bye-bye. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Det var helt vildt. Okay, de var sjove. Det var helt vildt godt, det han stod der med håret. Han fattede lige pointen ind. Den der gave. Det var helt vildt godt.
Levede det op til jeres forventninger?
Ja, helt sikkert, helt sikkert. Uha. Det var bare perfekt.
Og hvad skal der så ske nu?
Nu skal vi ud og høre dem.